What's going on, guys? It's your boy Easy Shot, bringing you, as requested, a fully decked out HK416. All right, let's get right to it. So here, you're going to see a quick clip of the gun just to get a feel for it. And this gun shoots like a freaking laser, dude. So you'll see and check it out. Let me know what you think. And then afterwards, we're going to go build the gun step by step so you can have an idea of how to build it. Look at this right here. Shoots like a laser, dude. You don't even have to ADS, really. But if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you can keep up with our next guns that we're going to put together as well. And also check us out on Twitch and all other social media, Instagram and Twitter. And I stream daily and you can check us out live. But here, check the gun out and just follow the video along and you'll be able to get all the information you need as far as how to build that gun. So check out this laser right there. Amazing. But also check out our last video if you haven't, to learn how to build an M700 for about $151,000. But let's get right to it. So you're gonna get the Magpul MBUS like the last build we had. All it does really is just adds one ergonomics to your gun. And also now you're gonna get the rear sight as well to go along with that. Just give you another one ergonomic, which makes it better when you're ADSing. To go with that, we're gonna add the 20-inch barrel for the 416A5. Right there, you see the price about 40 grand-ish. You know, a little under 40 grand as negative 12% recoil, which is great. And the next step, we're gonna go for the Bellamo PK06, which you'll see all the high tier players, they all love to use it because it makes it so one sight that it's easier to see. Next, we, as the flash hider, we're gonna go to, with the Bulletech ST6012 for 5.56. Then pick up the HK Enhanced 2, the buffer 2. Adds negative 3 recoil, which is actually pretty good. And then the next thing, we're gonna go with the gas block, which you need that in order to fix it. That's just one of the important parts of the gun that you need to add. And after the gas block, we're gonna go on over to the stock, which here, that's also preference, but just check out the stats. This right here gives you a negative 39 recoil, which is amazing. And the pistol grip, we're going with the HK Ergo PSG1. And now for the hand grip, we're gonna go with the HK MRS 14-inch key mod foregrip. Now let's scroll on down and get the upper receiver, the HK 416 upper receiver 5.56. And now a couple, see, there you go, ergonomics plus 6. And now let's go on over to some of the key mods to add your, you know, various lasers and extra grips, foregrip. And so here we're gonna check a few various, you know, the VLTR CASV key mod. You get the 4-inch, there's also the 2-inch and 6-inch that goes in the bottom. And there goes the 6-inch right there. Doesn't add any stats to your weapon, they're just mods. And again, like the last build, the M700, we're gonna add the X400 tactical flashlight and round it up with the Zenit RK4 grip. Now we got everything we need. Let's go on over back to the stash and put the gun together. So here, like we did before, you're gonna focus on putting the vital parts together. Everything in red is the vital part. So we're gonna put the gun together and then check it out and see where that takes us. So what I'm gonna do right now, I'm just gonna fast forward the video just a bit and then we're gonna take it from there. And there it is, guys. Fully decked out HK416A5. Now, we're gonna take it into the hideout and we're gonna test this bad boy out. All right, now that we're in here, we're gonna take it out. We're gonna do a few things like some hip fire, ADS. But as you can see, the gun's made, you know, you can use it at night for flashlight or switch over to the laser. And laser tends to give you a better recoil somehow, but you know, I don't know how realistic that is, but let's check the gun out. So as you can check it out here, I'm about to hip fire single shot a bit. Now we're gonna go put, take that sucker and pull out of it. See how accurate it is? This gun is dangerous. Test it out again. ADS a bit. This is a mean bad boy. Especially equipped with M995, you will shred. There you go, all this is hip fire. And you can hear it hitting the target constantly. I'm about to go to the furthest target here with some single shots, hip fire. Headshot all day. All day headshots. The recoil on this gun is ridiculous. And I'd love to see you guys show me your build. Build this gun, let me know how it works for you. And show up to stream and I will give away to one lucky person on stream will win this HK fully decked out. And again, there you go, HK fully decked out, average at 199,000 rubles.